I'm sorry. You deserve more than a letter.
I'm your intern for the day.
Hello, intern. You have a name?
Jo Wilson.
Nice. I like chicks with boys' names.
And this right here, this cowardice, this letter, it's officially the worst thing I've ever done. But it's about me, Jo. It's not about you. I love you, Jo. I love that you are brilliant and brave, and no matter what you go through, you never let it hold you back. It makes you stronger, kinder. You made me kinder. You loved me for exactly who I was, and I loved you. Maybe it's not fair to say that, but it's true. It's also true is I'm in love with Izzie.
Or maybe you do have, for all I know, a bunch of Izzie babies walking around with your face on them. And I'm just the let's get a dog girl.
And I can't lie to you and pretend the truth isn't the truth. That I love you, and I love Izzie. But if it was just me missing her, or nostalgia, or whatever, I would have been able to walk away and come back to you. But Izzie had my kids. And I know you get what that really means. I didn't know she would have my kids, and now that she does, I don't know how to look anyone in the eye if I don't stay. You're not the let's get a dog girl. But when I told you I love you, I meant it. But Izzie has our kids, Jo. You deserve everything good in this life. I hope you find so much better than me. Goodbye.